I've always played volleyball for fun. It's never, the focus for me has never been specifically on I want something out of this sport. It's always, I enjoy doing this, what can I do with it? For instance, like one of my favorite things here at OU is the platform that I have to influence others. I get to go and play with kids, and I get to go and speak to schools, and I get to go and do community service, and all of these people that I have no idea who they are care what I have to say just because I'm an athlete at OU. And so even through that entire process, it's just been so fun for me the whole time. I'm getting my undergraduate in health and exercise science, and then I'll apply to occupational therapy school after I graduate from here. I could work with kids, I could work with adults, I could work with the elderly. And I think that there's so much to learn from all three age groups, because you have the elderly who have so much wisdom in life and who have learned so much. And so even though I would be able to serve them and help them, I would still be receiving so much just from them and working with them. And then with kids, you're learning to have patience and you're having fun and you're doing it in joyful ways. And even with certain kids that don't have that long to live, and working with them and making life easier for them, it's an eye-opening opportunity to just to know how blessed we are. I kind of learned down the road that there's so much more than volleyball. Don't get me wrong, volleyball is so important. It has taught me so many characteristics of working hard, of loving others, of teamwork, of being able to have confidence in yourself to face challenging situations. And that's so important. But I struggled so much in high school with understanding that concept and putting so much of myself into a sport, which is why I absolutely love the opportunity of just being able to volunteer with FCA now, because I get the opportunity to encourage girls who are struggling because they're failing at the thing that they're finding their worth in. And so in that, like, I would love to be able to go into FCA or into women's ministry or anything just with girls that I know the struggle that they're going through, because I faced that struggle and I've overcome that struggle. And so just to be able to encourage them in the low point of their life makes me so joyful and happy just to be able to do that. Thanks to the Big 12 and the University of Oklahoma, I am a champion for life.